Looks good. Chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Thank you.
That's all of them.
Derval says you gotta eat dirt.
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Aaron? Derval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Derval saying he wanted to parley. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. No. Now listen. Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Aaron, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Derval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down. This machine's been picked apart with precision. Such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted. Durval's records, maybe. Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Durval, too. What's Durval learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know? What happens when I turn it on?
I think I've got it working. There.
A keepsake from his family. Durval's got nothing left to lose. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
Thank you.
for the trail. Not much farther now. John said he found the image of the woman using the ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? Through my focus again. Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. And have you deal with it? It's just outside the walls. Your focus will show location.
I saw some of the places you'd been. The new settlers have no appreciation of craft, but I knew the signs to look for. I did tell you...
Nil.
Oh, yes. I've been sharpening my blade, a little panic and desperation.
So...
Why would someone...
So much...
Are you ready?
Just don't...
Don't worry.
Not sure what that was.
too blasted jumpy.
She's here.
Get in there and...
Their alarm signal. Better keep them off it.
I can still smell them. Stay alert!
Let's make this quick!
I heard him say they have piles of scrap up north. I tell ya, odds are no.
I'll find a use for you. these will keep. Said it would be. Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use.
Brothers.
Explosion.
it moving, and be quick about it. No daydreaming.
Has to be one of the Deathbringers Olin talked about. Fitting name. I'll never get into that tower. Unless I destroy that one first.
Focus. It stopped working.
I've disabled his focus. This is up to me.
I'll handle it. Did it. Those things pack a punch. All right. That Eclipse officer had a foot. Lucas, let's see what's on it.
Thank you. Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
What the hell was that? Hades? Hey! Mysterious stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figures.
Hold for identity scan.
One of these again.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.